This guy tried to solve a Rubik's Cube the unconventional way. A rescue helicopter coming to the aid of an injured woman ended up making her situation even worse when the suspended body of the woman started to spin. Two women asked some silly and obvious questions to a girl from Brazil, and she decided to humor them. A street magician managed to impress Drake with a very good magic trick. These festival goers were left confused but amused when these guys suddenly did the caterpillar dance in the mud. Celebrating even before winning earned this player instant karma when he slipped and fell and lost what could have been an easy tie down. Not gonna lie, this B Wellington had us in the first half. This pickup truck driver didn't realize a pipe falling off the back of their truck, which amazingly rolled perfectly into the gutter. This is why you should never stay near the exit of a railway. A girl was practicing her catching skills, but she didn't expect this would happen. One lucky fan managed to get his hands on a pair of shoes as courtesy from NBA player Russell Westbrook. A dog took an out-of-the-box approach while competing in a dog show. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys like my style of commentary on videos. Be sure to give a like if you enjoyed this video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel.